Usually before I used to sing this on tour, I used to dedicate this to my grandma, who's battling cancer at the moment. But now she recently passed in December, and I really did this song in her honor because I miss her every single day, and she motivated me to be a better person, a better artist, and continue on with my education. And oh my God, I'm getting emotional. Also, I can't hear anything right now. This next song is called In My Head, and we interpolated part of Avatar: The Last Airbender.
Why did I always suffer?